Jacko, and I am the head of orchestral studies here at Booker T. Thank you all for being here. And this is the Sinfonia Strings Ensemble. We'll be hearing the Camerata Strings Ensemble tomorrow night in a different show, so if you come out tomorrow night as well, that would be wonderful. I also wanted to talk briefly about the piece we're presenting and how that leads into another performance coming up right after spring break. So the Mahler Ave Argento is a piece that's kind of been on my radar for a long time, but you need a harpist, and we don't have a harpist this year. And the opportunity presented itself to collaborate with Emily Levin, and she is here joining us from the Dallas Symphony, so please. So the opportunity came up because there was a concert being scheduled at the East Dallas Christian Church on March 19th, that is the Tuesday after spring break. It's gonna be at 7:30, and we're gonna be playing this piece along with a couple others that are gonna be really exciting. So just wanted to make sure that we're all aware of that show as well, and this is gonna be like a preview for that. So thank you all very much.
Thank you. Yep.